This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Brian Clegg, born 1955, is an English science writer. He is the author of popular science books on topics including light, infinity, quantum entanglement and surviving the impact of climate change, and biographies of Roger Bacon and Eadweard Muybridge. Contents: 1. Biography. 2. Science books. 3. References. 4. External links. Biography. Born in Rochdale, Lancashire, Clegg was educated at Manchester Grammar School and went on to read natural science, specializing in experimental physics at Cambridge University. After graduating, he spent a year at Lancaster University, where he gained a second MA in operational research, a discipline originally developed during the Second World War to apply the power of mathematics to warfare. It has since been widely applied to problem solving and decision making in business. From Lancaster, he joined British Airways, where he formed a new department tasked with providing all PC hardware, software, and consultancy to the airline. When this was successfully running, he set up BA's Emerging Technologies Group, which researched and trialed technologies from fingerprint recognition to electronic cash. This emphasis on innovation led to training with Dr. Eadweard de Bono, and in 1994 he left BA to set up his own creativity consultancy, running courses on the development of new ideas and products, and the creative solution of business problems. His clients include the BBC, the Met Office, British Airways, GlaxoSmithKline, Sony, Royal Bank of Scotland, and many other blue chips. Clegg is a regular speaker and has spoken at a range of venues, from Oxford and Cambridge universities to the Dana Center at London Science Museum. His book A Brief History of Infinity was launched with a sell-out lecture at the Royal Institution in London. He is also a regular contributor to both radio and TV programs and writes regular columns, features and reviews for numerous magazines and newspapers, including PC Week, Computer Weekly, Personal Computer World, BBC History Magazine, Good Housekeeping, Chemistry World, Physics World, Nature, Playboy, Wall Street Journal, The Times, The Observer and House Beautiful. Clegg's Ecologic won the 2009 IVCA Clarion Award, while A Brief History of Infinity and Dice World have been on the longlist for the Royal Society's Book Prize in 2013. He was featured as a question on the BBC quiz show University Challenge and also appeared in the Christmas edition of the show, representing Lancaster University alongside actor Roger Ashton Griffiths, presenter Ranveer Singh and food writer Matthew Fort. His latest UK book, How Many Moons Does the Earth Have, was published by Icon Books on 5 November 2015 in the US. His most recent title is 10 Billion Tomorrows, published by St. Martin's Press in December 2015. Clegg lives in Wiltshire with his wife and twin children. Science books: How Many Moons Does the Earth Have, Icon Books 2015, ISBN. Edition, Build Your Own Time Machine, Duckworth Publishing 2012, ISBN. Carrot. Clegg, B., A Brief History of Infinity, Constable. ISNI 0000001-1576-1484 GND 122,558,405 SELIBR 385,900 SUDIC 0689-56673 BNF CB 159,879,336 Data NDL 0086299090 NKC XX00294888